stick.
Send a blank tape.
If you send us a blank tape, we could copy it, isn't it?
Once I just hold the blade up.
What two?
Two minutes.
Three? No, you need.
My bank's gonna give you this.
Can't even have that.
Ian, I was going.
You were lucky.
He looks like a camel. Between these wood and that. The last move you had take about 6 goes to get off.
Yeah.
You right, Alan?
Yeah.
Bloody hell. Wait for the rider. Right, mate?
Yeah.
See you later, Alan.
Okay.
See you later, Alan.
Yeah.
Thank you.
old spy, isn't she brilliant?
She could take a photo and catch you up there the other side.
She's got a head up and she's
which
pulling.
Is that? The one with the blaze.
Yeah,
they have swapped the
because they had a white one and another one in front.
Yeah. Oh, they'll get this team organised yet.
Yep.
Just in case of getting them all organised into who's the fastest at the front, I suppose.
Well,
they've got
the three messes in the truck. You know, there are three, they can do it, but
they
when
don't
the pressure's
like
on, they don't perform.
Oh, yeah, right.
The one on the right's called Dobbo, he's about 18.
Yep.
Gosh.
And they've moved Kelly up.
Yeah.
Is it Kelly? Kelly, Vince, Bob, Spy and Dobbo.
Oh, yeah.
Come and gone since 1849, but the ghostly wagons rolling west are ever brought to mind. Their rolling, rocking, creaking wheels were heard from shore to shore, and always in the hearts of men it lives forevermore. Rolling, 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 wagons west are rolling. Out where winds are blowing, cross rivers and plains, through sand and through rain, rolls a mighty wagon train. Wagons west are rolling, dusty wheels are going, cross mountains high they keep rolling by, and their thunder echoes in the sky. Stalwart men in buckskins, their women by their sides, the sun sets on their faces as they ride on westward ride. Wagons west are rolling, golden hills are glowing, for the pioneers down through the years have made this land our home.
Thank you. okay than the other side.
Thank you. just over there.
Ah.
Hey, that's a beautiful sight, eh?
Thank you.
Yeah, here. Luke Houghton is here. I told him you were here and asked about him last night. So if you keep an eye on Alice, he and Alice in the kids. Just the same. You won't miss them.
Good, good. Great. Thank you.
Thank you. order.
You read the business order?
Just a little about it. Okay, yeah. Camden.
We built this in 1966. Gone for 28 years.
Goodness me.
It's had no major operations, mm-hmm. except converting animals. The tractor drives very nicely, really, and more even speed than the steam, but the steam is, it's a great novelty.
How on earth can you coordinate two driving powers like that over one spindle?
Yes, they had rather difficulty getting the engines to govern evenly, but they've now achieved that, and it's quite fascinating to see the big belts flying around.
Yeah.
They do roughly about 3,000 belt feet per minute. Come on.